I am from Bombay. I would like to inform the people that UAE government is literally not trying to enforce law and order against the crime syndicates. It is very much clearly visible that the Pakistani syndicates are cheating, robbing the Indians, Singaporeans and Indonesians and others. The UAE government, particularly the police department, is totally negligent to take any action, and the things are going on since last more than 2 years. This has been going on like as if there is no rule. The law application is literally nothing, zero. I want to bring attention to the people. Please raise your voice. Try to understand. There is a total failure of law and order in UAE. This must be exposed. Let the administration wake up and look into the cases of how people have been cheated in the UAE government. Thank you.